Green Lane Mushroom, here to inspire, educate and serve.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, everyone. You know, when you tell someone I like you, you are telling them I am like you. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us, Al-mar'u ala dini khalilihi. A person is upon the way of his or her friend. And it is because of this that the Sharia went to great lengths in teaching us the importance of a good friend circle and teaching us about the harms and ills of a bad friend circle. Now think about this. The Sharia came to teach us about the oneness of Allah and take us away from idol worship and associating partners with Allah, and to teach us about interest and the evil of interest and adultery and all the other major harms. But despite the Sharia being busy with all of this, it had time to teach us about the importance of friends and how to choose the appropriate friends. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us in the Quran, O you who believe, be people of taqwa and God righteousness and consciousness, and make sure that you have a righteous, truthful friend circle. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us that the example of a person who has a good friend is like the example of someone who has a friend who sells perfume. You will always benefit from a perfume seller. They'll either give you a bottle of perfume and you'll smell nice for an entire month or a few months, or they might let you try some of their own perfume and you'll smell nice for an entire day. Or just by you visiting them and being in the environment of the perfume shop, you will smell nice for at least an hour. You're always in a win-win situation. And then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam taught us about the ills of having a bad friend circle, and likened this friend circle to having a friend who is an ironmonger who works by the blast furnace. If you're too close to this friend, a spark will come out of the furnace and burn you. And if you think, okay, this friend is harmful, but I still like to be in their company, so I'm going to stay back, then the black smoke of the furnace's room will latch onto your clothes and stain your clothes and darken your clothes. And if you say that I'm going to stay right at the back, you know, I know this friend is bad for me, but I just feel it's cool being with them. When I'm with them, people like me. Then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam teaches us that you will still lose. Why? Because the monoxides in the environment you will breathe and they will enter your lungs. So no matter how careful you are, you will always be at a loss. Look after your friend circles, my dearest brothers and sisters in Islam. A good friend circle will assist you in building a great and greater paradise, right? And a bad friend circle will slowly but surely take you away from Allah and the teachings of His Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They will be the tools of shaytan in leading you into retrogression. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us all and bless us with a righteous friend circle. Ameen.
Green Lane Mushroom, here to inspire, educate and serve.